Let us resume our tale.
Done. Distance and time are perfect medicines. This injury deserves an answer. Creatures. Diligence bears its fruit. Bounty. Dictates caution. Slain. Thank you. unsavory lot will bother them no more. Evident craftsmanship. Forged anew. Fine work. Centipedes of horrific proportions, biding their time until prey is near. Prudence and time are potent medicines. Ancestors welcome them. With you. Vital blow. Goblins are the very embodiment of survival. Ready for the taking. Much to teach. Learn and improve. Practice makes the warrior. an improvement. Their ancestors. Grateful for the boon, they depart. Prudence dictates caution. Progression. Excellent strike. conflict, though unpleasant. These will be put to use. Respite for the weary. Rest and reflect upon the day's events. They confront the Scourge to put an end to its terror. These diminutive halflings with their cherubic faces are not as innocent as they appear. That one is no more. Hit. Prudence dictates caution. Thank you. strike. Precise assault. The imposing creature is gone, hopefully never to return. Nothing must be wasted. Unwavering in their oaths, the goblins set foot to path, journeying in the phantom trail of the old orc. At last, they crest an overlook on the border of the hinterlands. Gasps tear forth from their throats as they gaze upon the sprawl of a prison camp before them. In a crush of bodies, enslaved orcs toil beneath halfling guards, limbs bedecked in irons and shackles. And still yet, the walls of that foul place are besieged by another appalling evil. Hordes of undead fall upon the camp's walls in an onslaught of devastation, enraptured by the chorus of anguish and woe. With hearts longing for a hero and minds weaving vengeance, the goblins look onward as the undead breach the walls. The craven halflings flee to safety, shielding their escape with the prodigious bodies of enslaved orcs left to perish. The orcs fight with resilience, but are soon overwhelmed by the unrelenting advance of the undead. They can...